What's up, my beater bros? Pretty Maniac here with another challenge video for week 7. Now, we're going to cover the challenges, as you can see here. If you just want to read and close out, go ahead. But if you want details and you want to find the treasure map, stay tuned. Now, we got some easy ones today, and I mean easy in a relative term. It all depends on how you play. You have deal damage with a pickaxe to opponents. If you are playing in squads or duos, I find this to be much, much easier, especially if you're doing 50v50. If you can knock someone and then do the rest of the damage with pickaxes, that's an easy 80 to 90 right there, because you take bleed damage into account. So only do that about 3-4 times, you should have it. Search chests and risky reels. Risky reels is one of the most bountiful chest locations relative to its size, I should say. You have the little, like, picnic area, I guess you could say, the one with the roof that can spawn two. You can spawn one right behind the big screen. You can spawn like two or three in the middle. You got one in the little shack. A couple can spawn in the house. A couple can spawn in the other building. A lot of chests are to be had in that area, so that should go fast, especially if you're doing 50v50 or something like that. And you have consume hop rocks, apples, or mushrooms. This is one that's easy relative to how you play, I should say, because certain areas have a lot more hop rocks, mushrooms, and apples and so forth than others. Like Risky Reels, there's a dump truck out there with, I believe, 7 or 8 hop rocks in there. If you can consume those all by yourself, it'll only take you a few games. Mushrooms tend to spawn in groups of 3 to 6, so far I've seen, sometimes 8, but that's more towards Moisty so far I found. Score a goal on different pitches. Which means 5 different soccer fields, score a goal. There's one in Pleasant Park, one near Junk Junction, one in the actual stadium itself. I'm trying to think of the other two, and I can't think of it right off the top of my bat, but good luck. And then you have Assault Rifle Eliminations 5, Shifty Shaft Eliminations 3, and Follow the Treasure Map in Pleasant Park. Now, let's go find the treasure map in Pleasant Park. This is where the treasure map itself is. It's in the second house in retail row. I'll zoom in a little bit for you guys. Right, as you can see right here, second house, retail row, north side. And as you can tell by the map itself, with the waypoint there, it's going to tell us it looks exactly like it shows up on the map. And if you look at the black lines, it indicates the roadways of Tilted. Now, which means that hillside is right about here. That should be where the treasure location is. Anyway, guys, we'll go get the treasure momentarily, but first we're gonna go kick some ass. Here it is. Anyway, guys, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you are new, and I would like to personally thank Fortnite for creating a new fucking glitch in the game where, for some reason, I cannot place four pads, or jump pads, I should say. Thank you so much, Fortnite. You always find a new way to include a new glitch in every single fucking update. Anyway, guys, enjoy the challenges. Peace.